Rihanna. Good girl going bad. Take three.
Good morning and welcome back to Spartan TV. I'm Carly Wallace.
And I'm Taylor Milligan. And welcome to another day at South Colwell.
Today is National Senior Citizens Day.
So make sure you tell Coach Hart it's his day.
Wait, Coach Hart is that old?
Yep. Seniors, if you still haven't taken your picture for the yearbook, plan on getting yours done. A-Day seniors will have their makeups on August 25th, and B-Day seniors will have theirs on August 27th.
If you are a Colwell Connect student, you will be receiving an email telling you which day and time to come. The sitting fee is only required if you want your proofs.
Do you have a great picture that you think is yearbook worthy? Send it to us. You can share or email your photos to schsyearbook@colwellschools.com.
Don't forget to purchase your yearbook today to preserve this year's memories. You can order your yearbook by going to bit.do/schsyb. You can also buy last year's award-winning yearbook in Mr. Cook's room, room 218, if you didn't get one last year. The cost is $95.
If you're working off-campus and need Wi-Fi, these local places are offering it to you for free.
Now let's send it to AC Fresh to take a look at the weather.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. AC Fresh out here with your weather report. There is a 95% chance of rain today. But I think they're wrong. I don't think we're going to have any rain. Looks clear, beautiful, and really excited about playing some golf this evening. If you have any activities this weekend that you want to do outside, good luck, because the rain is with us. That's all we got. Back to you guys in the studio.
That's all we have for you today.
Don't forget to like,
subscribe,
and enjoy the ride.
Receiving an email telling you which day to what. This is a lot.